Hello, friends.
Hey there, it's Sammy back with another episode of The Daily Dash. That's right, it's everything you need to know from around the world and in my life, straight from my car dashboard to yours. Today is Wednesday, August 30th, 2017. Let me tell you what you need to know so you're in the know around the water cooler and in car line today. All right, Tropical Storm Harvey is now making its second landfall. Dear Lord, can we not get any rest? My favorite story that has come out of this is that I learned two Houston area mattress stores have opened up their stores to provide a refuge for people that have been affected by the flood. I want to find out the name of them because I just think that's the best thing I've ever heard. Like, it's beds, built-in beds. The other news is that the UN Council condemned the missile strikes. Duh. I feel like that's like a duh story. Anyway, let me tell you about something fabulous though. Okay, so there, I'm gonna not say it right, I have a feeling, and I feel like I should say it right because I speak French, but Adesio by Cavalia is this show that is opening tonight in Nashville for the first time. It is the largest touring production on earth. It is, I believe, more than 50 or 60 horses. There's another 50 performers, acrobats, musicians. It's huge. And if you live in Nashville, if you haven't seen the Big Top, the white tent that's like just to the side of Opry Mills, it's crazy town. And this tent, it's like 125 feet high, seats over 2,000 people. This isn't like your circus tent. This is a full-blown production. Opens tonight here in Nashville. In Nashville. I'm so bummed. I was supposed to go to a media preview yesterday and didn't get the chance to go, but I've seen footage and it's like Cirque du Soleil meets, I don't even know what. I mean, I feel like it's got something for everyone. And for me that loves the acrobatics and then there's the horses and then there's the music, it's really going to be something to see. It's something to see. That's all you need to know. It's something to see. Tickets start as low, just under $40. Children under two, I believe, are free. Good point of note there. And it runs through September 17th. So definitely, it's totally worth checking out. I hope, we're going to try to go this weekend. So I hope, fingers crossed, that works out. Okay. The other favor I have to ask is that my dear friends, Mike and Reese, have started a fabulous 60-minute escape game down in Murfreesboro, so just south of Nashville, which you totally need to go to. Literally every weekend, my son asks, can we go? Can we go? Like, it's his favorite activity of entertainment. So, more importantly, they are up for an award in their county. And so I'm going to link it below. If you would just take the 30 seconds and three clicks it takes to vote for them, because voting ends today, they're just such good friends to us, and I would love to be able to help them out in this small way. Yay, go Dixons. Okay, what else? Volleyball. We have another volleyball game tonight for my daughter. Kids have been battling sickness this week, so I'm hoping she feels good to play. Just tells you, go get that ball. Okay, that's it. I'm back to work. I hope you guys have a great day wherever you are. Make sure you make it great, and do not wait to tell someone you love how you feel about them. Bye, friends.